Today I will sketch one horse head. Yes, only the head of an horse. I start with this horse, his ear. Close after this, so situation like this, make another symbol, another stroke, or you make the other here of the horse. The ears looks a little bit like a triangle, and the ear. The back side is a little bit smaller than the on the right side and the other side. Now we also the rank of the horse, and make some of the strokes of the hair, because this horse had long hair that I will make. Oh yes, in most horse riding there are used bits in the mouth of the horses. That's not so actually so fine for the horses. So this one have not one bit in the mouth. Actually, that's if you also think a little bit about it, this the mouth of the most animals. In one of the most sensuous places of the animal. How you feel if somebody puts one bit in your mouth? Like you that? I guess from not. You can also ride bitless if you want to do it. Also less painful, but still can harm if you don't know how you have to ride the horse, and if you want to do it too fast, and if you horse a lot trust in you. Book therefore, that book was called Bit in the Mouth. The link in the description below. a book if you want to know more about it. I can also talk a little bit about this topic. Horses being actually real sensitive creatures. All the yes, why that I can easily explain that is if you work with horses, most likely know that they can put insects from their body by treading them a little bit. Distract the insects that they go. This kind of things they can even feel. Yes, horses can also make themselves very hard so that they don't feel the pain anymore. Just like humans can do that as well during the time of the slavery. The slaves were beating. After a couple of time, slaves become dead for the pain, and also in the horse industry, they're called not for nothing the breaking of the horse, that they use actually pretty violent things and methods. And then, of course, horse riders, people say that they love the horse. But it's not that they love the power. There is another way. And also do groundwork with your horse. Great documentary, maybe The Way of the Horse. Therefore, I have also a description and sidebar below. So you can also look for that.